Sup, John Calipari, the head basketball coach for Kentucky, said, well, basically threw his players under the bus, saying they didn't play with no urgency. They didn't have, basically saying they were playing without heart. Whose fault is that? Whose fault is that? A bad carpenter blames his tools. John Calipari, man up. You're a grown ass man. Stop throwing kids under the bus. It's your fault. It's on you. Okay?